I wanna drip like this. I wanna drip like this. Do some work in the morning. Now I'm on a midnight shift. I wanna drip like this.
Can you hear me now? Okay. God, now everyone's looking. Why are you taking a video of me? I feel nervous. My name's Peyton Kirkland, and are you a heat sheet? Because I can't help but check you out.
I'm Jenny Parrott, and are you the 500? Because you take my breath away.
I'm Erin Linko, and are you a flip turn? Because I'm head over heels for you.
Hi, my name is Ben Eicher, and you haven't seen a splash until you've seen me start a race.
Hi, I'm Jessica, and are you the end of practice? Because you're always on my mind.
This might have to take more than one try. Did you start it?
All right, you're probably thinking there's no way this kid can swim, but watch this.
Hey, hey, I wanna drip like a cloud. I had to sit the hell down. Ain't no assembly required.
All right, I'm Micah Childs, and I'm Abe, and I usually have to keep an eye on him at practice.
After I finish evap, I'm going into the wild.
Hello, Harrison High School, and welcome to another stay-at-home edition of What's Up, Wildcats. I'm Mary Mobley.
And I'm Morgan Haney. Today is Thursday, May 14th. Here's what's up.
The last day to order a 2019-2020 Vista yearbook is June 5th, 2020. Extras will not be ordered, so to guarantee your copy, order a yearbook today. The link can be found on the high school website, Twitter, and Facebook.
Attention to all students. Everyone needs to sign up for a time slot to complete the student checkout process. During this time, you will return your school laptop and any other school-owned items that you may have in your possession. You will also clean out your locker and pick up any projects or other papers that you have in classroom. Seniors will do this on Friday, May 22nd, and underclassmen will do this on Tuesday through Thursday, May 26th through the 28th. In order to maintain proper social distancing guidelines, each student must sign up for a time slot. The link to sign up was emailed and texted to you last Friday. It can also be found on the high school website.
Graduation for the class of 2020 will consist of a virtual ceremony, with diplomas being delivered to students' houses on May 27th and 28th. Pictures from this event will be edited into a virtual graduation video, which will be released in June. Additionally, a traditional in-person ceremony will take place as soon as the large group gatherings are permitted. Details were emailed to seniors and senior parents last Thursday, and they are also posted on our school website. If you have any questions regarding the delivery of items or graduation, please feel free to contact the school at 513-367-4169.
Attention seniors, the school needs to know if you would like to have your diploma delivered to you at your house on May 27th and 28th, or if you would like to pick it up at the school. If you've not done so already, please take the diploma preference survey. The link was emailed to you last Thursday, and it can also be found in the Class of 2020 Teams page. Seniors are reminded that you will not receive your diploma until the school laptop has been returned and any other school fees have been paid.
The Class of 2020 has 23 students that qualified to participate in the virtual academic signing ceremony. Please check your My Wildcats email with directions from Mrs. Acre on how to participate in virtual signing. Your videos for this are due tomorrow.
Attention seniors, the yearbook staff would like you to answer a short survey about the social media app you use most often. Please check the Class of 2020 Teams page for the link and submit your answers by the end of the day tomorrow. While you are on the Class of 2020 Teams page, also check for a couple other questions that the yearbook staff has for you.
Attention seniors, tomorrow is the last day to vote for the senior superlatives. You can find the link in the Class of 2020 Teams page.
Any senior who was not home last Thursday to accept the delivery of the senior sign and cap and gown can pick up their items in the high school office any day this week from 8 to 2.
That's the news for today. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Mary Mobley.
And I'm Morgan Haney. Thanks for clicking on us. Have a great weekend and go Cats.